What's going on, everybody? This is Nick here. I'm gonna teach you how to play some beginner chords. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started to it. All right. Okay, the first chord I'm gonna show you is the E minor chord. The E minor is a variation of E. With your finger. Okay, so how you do that? What you're gonna do is you're gonna take your middle finger, you're gonna place it on the second fret of the fifth string. It goes from low to high, so this is one, and this is six. One, six. Alright. So that first finger is gonna, or your middle finger is gonna be there. And then you're gonna take your ring finger and put it right below it on the second fret of the fourth string. So you strum that. That is an E minor. All right, the next chord, we're gonna have an E. So you can leave your fingers there. And what you're gonna do is, you're gonna take your pointer finger, you're gonna put it down on the first fret of the third string. And that is an E. Now you're going to take this whole shape that you have here and you're going to move it down to the down one string. So you, instead of being here, you're going to be down here. And this is what we have in A minor, okay? So to do an A minor, you're going to take your middle finger and now it's going to be on the second fret of the fourth string. Your ring finger is now going to be on the second fret of the third string. And then you're going to have your pointer finger on the first fret of the second string. And what you're going to do is you're going to take your thumb, you're going to lay it slightly, take the fat of your thumb and put it slightly on the top E string so you can't hear it when you're playing. Can't hear anything, all right? So that is an A minor. All right, the next chord, frequently used. A lot of people, this becomes their favorite chord, which is the G chord. It's used all the time, a G. So this is a standard G right here. There's some variations, but I'll show you those. What you do is you're going to take your middle finger and you're going to put it on the third fret of the first string. Take your pointer finger, you're going to place it on the second fret of the fifth string. Right here. Now you're going to take your ring finger, you're going to place it on the third fret of the second string. Right there. And then you're going to take your pinky, you're going to put it on the third fret of the first string. So you strum all those together, and you have a beautiful G. All right, next. Now what you're gonna do after that, whoops, I'm gonna get the camera right. All right, after that, you can also play a G. You can keep this same shape and you can take your pinky off and move your ring finger down to where the pinky was. That's a G variation that you can do. You also can play a G like this. So instead of my fingers being this way, my fingers are now this way. The way I have that is, now I have my ring finger on the third fret of the first string, and then I have my middle finger on the second fret of the fifth string, and then I have my pinky on the third fret of the first string. That's also another way you can play it. All right, the next chord I'm gonna show you is a C. And to play a C chord, you're gonna take your pointer finger, you're going to put it on the first fret of the second string. Then you're going to take your middle finger and put it on the second fret of the fourth string. And then you're going to take your ring finger and put it on the third fret of the fifth string. And what you do with that, you're going to take your the meat of your ring finger, and you're gonna let it slightly touch that top E string so you don't hear it, because you don't want to hear that E string. That's how it should sound. All right, so that is a C chord. All right, so the next chord is kind of tricky one. This one I had trouble with doing a while. It's a D chord. And how you're gonna play that is you're gonna take your ring finger, you're gonna put it on the third fret of the second string. You're gonna take your pointer finger and put it on the second fret of the third string. Then you're gonna take your middle finger, you're gonna put it on the second fret of the first string. Fat of your finger again is on this top E, so you can't hear it. So that is a D. So far we have an E minor, we have an E, we have an A minor, we have a G, a variation of G. We can play it this way. Then we also have a C, and we have a D. Sound pretty good, huh? All right, now I'm gonna show you the F, also known as the most hated chord ever, the bar chord. And I'll show you this because you need to learn it. I know you don't want to learn it, but you need to learn it, okay? If you want to be a really good guitarist, it's very important to learn this chord. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your first finger, your pointer finger, and you're going to bar it. Bar the first fret. Alright, and then you're going to take your ring finger. You're going to put it on the third fret of the fifth string. Take your pinky, you're going to put it below it on the third fret of the fourth string. Alright. Then you're going to take your middle finger, and it's going to rest right in between them on the second fret of the third string. Alright, so we're going to play that. Sounds pretty good, huh? And you'll notice this is an F, but this is a G. But this is also a G. Sound the same. G and G. Okay? Here, I'll show you one last chord, and this is the A chord. To do an A, all you're doing is you're going to take your pointer finger and put it on the second fret of the fourth string. Take your middle finger, put it on the second fret of the third string. Then take your ring finger and put it on the second fret of the second string. Alright, and then you're going to take the palm of your fat of your thumb again and mute that top E string. So that is an A. So now you can play some awesome songs so far, especially with that G. A lot of chord progressions go G to D to C. A bunch of songs do that. Knocking on Heaven's Doors. Wonderful Tonight by Eric Clapton. So you got a bunch of songs to do that. Simple Man. Go C to or to G. So Simple Man goes C to G to A minor. Those are all the chords you learn, so just work with it, you'll get it. And those are some simple chords to play and to start off. So practice some strum patterns and different things like that, but that's the beginning of learning guitar. Chords are very important to learn, so learn those first, and then you get involved in learning other songs. But definitely learn the chords, and those will get you started with. All right, see you later.